Across the nation, firearm shops are experiencing a boom in sales as customers line up around the block to buy handguns, shotguns, and even the deadliest of assault weapons. Get this, the FBI has processed more background checks in February than in all but two other months on record. Online websites like ammo.com are reporting a 68% increase in sales over the last month. And gun shop owners are experiencing such a huge influx of first-time buyers, they are literally complaining that they're too busy for even a bathroom break.
I can barely lift my head up to say hello to people. There's some days where I don't get to take a piss from the time I get here to the time people leave the door.
The influx in new customers must be a welcome turnaround for an industry that has experienced sluggish sales over the last several years. And its boosters are actively exploiting the coronavirus outbreak to help grow profits even further. Even independent gun sellers like Armless.com are selling assault weapons with sales pitches like coronavirus preparedness kit, coronavirus panic killer, coronavirus zombie protection. But as Los Angeles County Sheriff explained, the coronavirus gun rush is doing more harm than good.
Buying guns is a bad idea. Particularly one, you have a lot of people now that are at home. Normally they're not. Cabin fever sets in. You got a crowded environment, people at home. Weapons are not a good mix.
Indeed, firearms in the home significantly increase instances of suicides, homicides, and unintentional shootings. Every study that has examined the issue to date has found that within the US, access to firearms is associated with increased suicide risk. Residents in states with higher rates of gun ownership are more likely to be shot and killed by a family member or an intimate partner, with women facing the highest risk. Each 10% increase in household gun ownership rates corresponds with a 13% increase in domestic firearm homicides. And so, if the best way to stop the coronavirus pandemic is to listen to the guidance of health professionals and scientists, then Americans must also tune out the grifters who are using this crisis to sell more firearms. We must embrace the overwhelming and conclusive science around the dangers of gun ownership. If you're looking to protect your family, continue to buy food and other basic staples and not guns. And email your city and county officials and urge them to do everything they can to stop this gun buying madness.